Welcome to PC Mac. Today I'll show you how you can make your Raspberry Pi as a Tor hotspot. Before going further, if you don't know how to make your Raspberry Pi as a hotspot, you can watch my last video. You will see the link on the top right corner right now. Once the Raspberry Pi is converted to a hotspot, then this thing will use, like, then we can start using it as a Tor web browser. So let's do it. First of all, let me just go ahead and show you that I'm connected to my main router and check Tor Project. If I'm going to this website, this will tell me that sorry, you are not using Tor, and my IP address is also here. So to check it again, let me just go and connect to my other network, that is my Raspberry Pi hotspot, and check whether we are using a Tor network or not. Let's go and check it again, and the result is same. So let's go and close it. And now, first of all, let me just go and connect to my main router and click connect. Now I'm connected. Let me first of all open the wireless network voucher to check the IP address of my router, and it's 73. Let's go ahead and close it. Now let me just go ahead and open the SSH. And log in with the root. So once I logged in, I need to go on to the software, DietPi software. Press enter. Then we need to navigate to software optimized and move down. So here you can see the Wi-Fi hotspot is already installed. Then we need to select the Tor hotspot. Press spacebar and then press OK. It will check the configuration and it will give us the result in a moment. Here is the result. Good to go. Press OK. Then we need to navigate to install, and once I press OK, it will take around 5 minutes to install it, 5 to 10 minutes depending upon the internet speed. So I'll be back. So the Tor hotspot is successfully installed. Let's press OK, and as you can see, the system will reboot now. And let's go ahead and log in again with the restart session. Let's log in with root, and we are logged in. So that means we are successfully connected to the Raspberry Pi, and from now here we need to again connect to the Raspberry Pi network, that is PC Mac, and connect, and we will be disconnected from here. Now I'll open the Google Chrome to check the Tor project, and once I do that, it will take some time because we are connected to the Tor network here. And as you can see, congratulations, this browser is configured to use Tor. So now we can use the Tor websites on our Google Chrome, and we can use them right here. So now your web surfing is safe and secure using the Tor web browser. Now you can visit the websites by using it. And as you can see, the IP address is also changed. Previously the IP address is something else. If we go and just click here and check what's my location. And search for it and go to the my location website. As you can see, it's right here, United States. So the location is also changed because of the Tor hotspot, and you can see we are right here. Let me just go and close it and close this. So that is all about the Tor hotspot, how you can make your Raspberry Pi as your Tor hotspot. So you can start using your normal web browser as a Tor web browser because we are connected to our Tor router, to the Onion router. So guys, that's it from my end. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions, you can write them in the comment section. Then thank you for watching. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.